I'm curious about how animals meet challenges posed by the environment. So what we're doing is we're looking at how parasites affect growth and development in free-living house sparrows.
I got started with research because I was in Professor Butler's behavioral ecology class the spring semester of my first year here, and I realized we had a mutual love for animals and interest in working with them, and I really liked what he was teaching in that class.
My role in this project is analyzing egg size and shape based on environmental factors. My first year here, I got involved in the Science Horizons program and got the opportunity to do research with Professor Butler.
I'm really interested in trade-offs in the natural world. I didn't even know about eco-immunology coming into college, so this research has really benefited me and allowed me to dive deeper into that subject.
I've gotten to practice my skills in a lab as well as out in the field working with animals. Next semester, I'm looking forward to looking at more samples and just seeing where the data takes us.
With respect to what we're learning, I think there are a few variations on this theme that might take us forward for another few years.
Fieldwork is unpredictable by nature, so there is a new challenge every single day, and it's a lot of problem solving on the spot and just making sure that things go smoothly despite nature being unpredictable. Doing research with Professor Butler has given me a lot of invaluable field experience, and I'm looking at master's programs for the next fall, and I think this field experience will make me much more competitive for those programs.